Welcome to the Lodge at Vail, a rock resort located here in the heart of the Vail Village. My name is Sean Lefebvre, marketing manager. Back in 1962, when Vail Mountain opened, they required us to have 30 lodging rooms. Well, the Lodge at Vail was actually opened up with 60 lodging rooms. We've been around since day one. So when the mountain opened, the Lodge at Vail opened. And really, what it's done is it's allowed the town to grow up around us. We've become the cornerstone. So all of the shopping, all of the restaurants, the nightlife, everything is right here outside our back door. We have updated all of our room product. So everything now, all of our linens, mattresses, flat screen TVs, the carpet, everything is up to date. So even though we were built back a few decades ago, we're now up to date with everybody else. So the Lodge at Vail actually has two restaurants which are open all winter. We have the Cucina Rustica, which is a rustic Italian. So it's not necessarily a traditional Italian, more of a northern Italian, and lots of meats and antipasta. We still have some traditional dishes. We have an excellent wine list in there to pair with any meal that you can come up with. And then we also have the Wildflower. It's a fine dining experience. The new Rock Resort Spa at the Lodge at Vail was actually completed in the summer of 09. So we've been open for about a year. We offer treatments, anything from manicures and pedicures to facials to full-on couples massage where you can go in and spend a whole day in our couples treatment room. We have a beautiful sanctuary. Each locker room has its own grotto with waterfalls and rocks and a lot of natural features to make sure that everything is indigenous to this iconic location. I would like to invite you to come and stay at the Lodge at Vail, a rock resort located here in the heart of Vail Village.